Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I did this green and gold eye look. I was a little inspired by my favorite sports team, the Green Bay Packers. We didn't have that great of a season this year, but I just was thinking about them and how football's almost over and for this year. And I just got inspired to do some green and gold, and I think it turned out so pretty. I love the way that it looks. I think it looks so good, and I love the gold on the inner corner and the nice green on the crease. So much fun. I did use the James Charles palette today and I really enjoyed it. So if you'd like to see how I did this eye look, then just keep watching.
This is all you need. Be your everything. Yeah, I'll be your everything. Still too soon to feel. Please just say it's real. More than just a thrill. Not just in it for the thrill. I'm in it for the love. Cause love it needs to touch it. You're pressing on my body. Babe, let me tell you something.
Okay guys, so this is the finished look. I think it turned out so good. It is definitely Packer colors, and I totally think that if I ever went to a Packer game, I would wear this eye look. So pretty. I love the little addition of the sparkle from the Stila glitter. I think it just amped it up, gave it exactly what I was looking for. So pretty. I am a big fan of the way that these colors blended from the James Charles palette, so that's really nice, and I really like how this look turned out. Well, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. And I hope you guys have a great day or night wherever you are. Tati byes!